Hello and welcome back to Lindrea's Plays The Witcher 3. I had to actually re-catch back up to where I was, which was kind of sad. Because it didn't save, so. But I'm here now. And we're gonna go do things by talking to the Yildur man or whoever the hell he is.
Go, go.
Some dude. Who's up this guy? Okay, I understand. I want Iggy. Don't stand in the grossness. Friggin' poison. Okay. I would loot them, but this is all poison area, and I don't really like that. What is this?
Hey, yeah.
Alright, let's go. Get out of here! Looks like this guy. Hello.
Greetings. Nice village.
Aye.
A real pearl of the swamps.
If you say so.
You get by all right?
Aye, winter to winter. Somehow we survive.
Mm-hmm. Recognize this dagger?
Aye, master. Didn't know you belonged to them.
I don't belong to anyone.
Don't belong to anyone. Down to business. I want to get this done quickly.
Ah, so that's how it's to be.
I'm supposed to help solve your problem. Tell me what it is. Just the essentials.
The war awoke an ancient power. An evil one that feeds on bloodshed. Nightmares haunt our nights and days. Folks sleepwalk from their homes. Never to return. Under the tree on the Whispering Hillock they lie. Unburied all. Fathers, sons, daughters, and mothers. Folk are afeard to move them. You must go there. The dark powers must be cast off.
Okay.
Ladies of the Wood don't know what this power is?
They know all. Old Thekla claimed they'd be punishing us. Folks stop respecting them. Some even call them witches. But must not be they, for they sent you.
I'll look around the Whispering Hillock.
You okay. Be careful, Master Witcher. Don't ye treat this evil light.
Okay, I won't. However, we do need to meditate so I can get my health back. approach.
Move it.
What the hell am I supposed to...
Roach, that is a tree.
That's difficult for you, buddy.
Come on.
Go. Stupid horse. Trail. How far do we have to go? Not very. So let's turn. Really, really, Roach? You can't. Really? Really?
Not so fast, Roach.
This horse can't climb a simple friggin' rise. We don't want to go that way.
Take it easy.
Seriously? It's a horse. Just go. Good lord. Yeah.
Be gone. Come no closer. I know whence you come.
Silly wolf.
The powers that protect me, they sense whence you come.
If you want all the allowances. Let's see what there is to see. Anything? Something down there. Cave entrance, maybe? Let's see. Yep, there it is. Cave.
Be gone! Be gone! Be gone! The power is not relent.
Silly one.
Of power.
We'll use that in a minute. Right now, we have
a be gone.
Cave to
be
enter.
Gone. Be gone.
Yep, and this is where we gotta go. Like a Wizard of Oz thing, man behind the thing.
Why have you come? Why spill this blood? Are you here to grant me death? Or is my freedom your wish.
What is this thing?
You claim to be imprisoned. How so?
I am bound here. Infectors of magic. I wandered endlessly.
Creepy.
Allowance of thieves. The children. I know all. I know what to greet them. Free me, please. I must help.
If something threatens the orphans, I'll help them myself.
The children of Antigua. Free me, please. I can be a gear. A gallop of unchained. I shall see them. Only I can.
This is...
I'm gonna think this over.
I can't decide just yet.
You must come back. Free me. I beg you. Beware my sentries. They stand guard still.
Okay. Whispering. Okay, well, let's check the bestiary. That would be... no. All goods, nope. Necrophages? Nope. 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 Alright. I don't like the look of this thing.
I'm back.
I've been waiting. You've returned. Your decision. I long to be free once more. But art serving. Death looms for the orphans. Free me. I beg you. I can't help them.
Let's see. Let's
see what the thing
knows.
Kids from the meadow are in danger.
The sisters took them. They shall not return.
Where'd they take them? I can help.
It is done already. It cannot be undone. There are no rules to art serving. They shall all die. Let them be saved.
It sounds like it's going to try to kill them.
The crones. What do you know about them?
The sisters are older than the oldest trees. Velen is their realm. All life here serves them. The sisters live concealed. You will not find them. They hear all. You cannot hide.
Yeah, why not?
If you can save the orphans from the meadow, I'll help you.
I will find them. Free them.
Free them.
Open the door of my cage. Blood is my escape. A rite you must perform. With the black of raven feathers, the white of my bones, and a swift steed. A mare wild and free. In meadows pasture court. Dark as a bottomless well. Black as the depths of night. Such a beast, no other. Gather these and bring them here.
Okay. Raven feathers.
Got some raven feathers.
Find my remains and bring me about.
A wind-born steed, a black squall turned horse.
Why do we need a black horse?
The beast and I shall be as one. As when I lived, we shall be a gale. Nothing to stop us.
Oh.
A wild steed from meadows moist.
The remains.
Where'll I find your remains?
My bones. They lie in a solitary mound. Nearby, due west.
Okay.
I'll gather what I need to free you, then return.
Gather and return to the Hillamix's depths.
Oh god, that
to the trees
bumping is fine. Over.
Pierce my heart. Let blood flow to be born again. I must first be consumed.
Go now and return through the passage I have opened.
Oh, neat. Okay. Find the bones. Right. This should be easy-ish, maybe? I don't know. We'll find out. I don't know where this one's going, so. Let's run. We're not very far. Slide down. Here. Oh, that is the driver. Water hag. Yeah. Gross. Ow, ow. So gross. You have loots? Maybe loots? No. But anyway, we'll continue searching for the whispering hillock's bones and the horse and all that fun stuff next time. So thanks for watching.